Hello students, we have additional exercise problem 7.20 of chapter 7 in this video. The question is, series LCR circuit with L 0.12 Henry, C 420 nanofarad, R 23 ohm, connected to 230 volt variable frequency supply. What we are asked to find out is what is the source frequency for which current amplitude is maximum. Obtain the maximum value also. What is the source frequency for which average power absorbed by the circuit is maximum? Obtain the value of maximum power. For which frequency is the source power transferred to the circuit is half at resonant frequency. What is the current amplitude at the this frequencies, and also calculate quality factor. So many things in one problem. It's okay, let us start with data collection. What we are given is L, which is 0.12 Henry, C is 480 nanofarad, so we'll have to convert it as 480 into 10 raised to minus 9 farad. Let me shift it down. R value we are given is 23 ohm. VRMS is 230 volt. Now, first question A demands the source frequency for which current is maximum. Now, current is maximum when resonance occurs, and resonance occurs when omega L becomes equal to 1 by omega C. So to get answer of first one, you will have to carry out this calculation, find out resonance angular frequency, and from that find out resonance frequency. Okay, so this is the answer of first one. A, at this frequency current will be maximum. We are also supposed to find out maximum value of current. So IRMS max, IRMS max is VRMS divided by R. Why R? Because at resonance, actually for series LCR circuit, mod Z is R square plus XL minus XC whole square, but we are talking about resonance. So at resonance there is no XL XC, the two are equal, they negate each other, and hence mod Z becomes equal to R. So IRMS maximum is VRMS by R. So that is all about A. Moving to B, what is the source frequency for which average power absorbed by the circuit is maximum? Now again, when current is maximum, power will be maximum. So whatever we get here is the maximum current, and that will produce maximum power, which can be given as power maximum is IRMS whole square into R. Okay, in the first one, you can find out maximum value of power with root 2 IRMS max. Okay, this is maximum value of power, and this is the answer for B. What is the source frequency for which power is maximum? Source frequency remains same, FR, given by this equation, and power is I square R. Let us move to C. For which frequency is the source frequency of the source the power transferred is half? Now here you will have to recall the theory a little bit. We know that in the resonance curve is a plot in which we have IRMS on vertical axis and omega on horizontal axis, and the graph goes like this. So this is the value of omega at which resonance occurs, so we call it omega R. And at that point, whatever is the RMS value of current is I RMS max. Okay, and somewhere here where IRMS max becomes root 2 times less, the power becomes half, and corresponding to this we have two values of omega. So let us label them as omega 1 and omega 2. So when the source frequency becomes, source angular frequency becomes either omega 1 or omega 2, current will assume this value, IRMS max by root 2, and then power will become half, because power is proportional to I square. So if you want P by 2, it has to be I by I square by 2. And then current will be I by 2. So the I which we are talking about here is IRMS max. So that is a bit of theory part. And then we also had a factor, delta omega. Delta omega is the gap between these two, which is given as R by L. So once I know, the point here is, once I know this frequency, I can always use this delta omega to find out omega 1 and omega 2. Okay, so what is the relation of omega 1 with omega r? So I can say that omega 1 is nothing but omega r minus half of delta omega, that is omega r minus r by 2l. See, omega r we already have calculated here. So from that you can get omega 1. Once you have omega 1, you can find out f1 also. So f1 is omega 1 by 2 pi. Similarly, what is omega 2? Omega 2 is omega r plus delta omega by 2. So omega 2 is omega r plus r by 2l, and hence second frequency at which power becomes half is omega 2 by 2 pi. So these are the two frequencies for which we have power in the circuit half of its maximum value. What is the maximum value of current at that time? So IRMS value for half power is maximum value of IRMS divided by root 2. So if I want maximum current at that time, I should take maximum IRMS, okay, and divide it by root 2, which we already have calculated here. So you can use this, just divide it by root 2, and that is the current when power is half. Moving to D, what is the quality factor? So we have formula for quality factor. Quality factor is nothing but 1 by R root L by C. So you just have to substitute values in this formula, and you will have your answer of D. This is answer of C. So use this formula, substitute all the values, carry out calculation, and you will have your answers. Thank you.